We are going with how much money do we have? 48 mil. I'm gonna go from the centre back. Yeah. And we're gonna get Nathan Ake. And another person. We're gonna go 18 mil. And I'm gonna get a left wing in. So we'll have about 20 mil. And I'm thinking, yep. And I'm thinking this man. And I'm gonna try to loan him. We're not getting him. So, nah. He's 9. And he's 24. He's what? Yeah. And I'm gonna get this man. 20 mil, that'll be fine. So, Skims. Sorry. Alright, how are we doing first game? See how this game goes. 2-1 win. That's pretty good. $30 mil, $80. This man. How much? 19 mil. Charlison getting two. With Jota in. Arkies. So. 18 mil, or do we want Nathan? I want Ake. And if I can accept this, and we'll give him a 60k wage. And do you play right? Who can play right? We got Jota, he's sick, and Ake. And we'll get Diop in. How can these two? Ake, can you keep a clean sheet? Can't keep a clean sheet, but we go and win. We are through. And Diop. Well, oh, so Diop ain't coming. I don't want Diop in. I can go with that. And now I'm gonna skip to the first and just see him. Yeah, we mean as Cole? What rate is he? Oh. No. Kind of. He's doing well at the moment. I think. You walk up now. So today it's going to be Aki. It's Pickford in goal. Aki, Keane at the centre, and Sidibe and Dinier at the wall back. Walcott and Jota on the fence. Gomez and Sigurdsson. And then it's Richarlison and Calvert-Lewin getting up at top. I'm not planning to get top four, but we might. Never know. Oh jeez, need Richarlison banging in these goals. That's bro. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, first game.
Along with Alan Smith on the television gantry. Premier League football right at the start
of
the brand new season for both these teams. It's Crystal Palace against Everton.
Oh, so much hope for both clubs before a ball has been kicked. Nobody's made a mistake yet, and as a player, you just want to get off to a good start. Hopefully a winning one.
And just gave it straight to us. And Calvert-Lewin. And we've already gone. And Richarlison makes you pay.
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
So here we are with Everton leading.
Oh, we've already won it back. Alright, play one. But don't play around. Oh no. Okay, come on, Ake. Oh no. Whew. Come on, boys. This is not a good start. What's the run?
For Walcott. Want to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. No nonsense defending. It was needed. What is that? Milivojevic. Cheku Kuyate. Maya. That's good passing. Probing.
No time, then on the
a chance to whip it in here. Kuyata. Got the shot on. The odds were against him, though. Can't believe he actually went for goal from that kind of angle.
Switch it. Nice.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Oh, it was terrible by Dinia. Nardini's out of position. Gomez going actually. And that's a great tackle by Gomez.
One that's led to a corner.
Quite a great tackle.
Corner's taken. Well, this could be a chance in the middle.
Oh.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
Made the run.
There's one for him to chase in behind.
That's a great touch.
Oh! And he stood up to the opposition and kept it out. You can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better. Should have scored. Everton would like a bit more of the ball, I'm sure. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
No Gomez.
Promising build up.
Jota got stopped. Jota's winning it back. Yeah, Jota's.
Doesn't want to lose it here. Jordan Ayew.
Aki out of position, but Dinia wins it back. And now they can attack in numbers. Keane. It's a terrible ball.
Find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Looking to
that's ours again.
The play, really. Widen the build up, but the ball just runs
oh,
straight
no.
out over the touchline.
DB run back in. Back in.
It's good attacking play this from them.
Chance
for the cross.
Nice.
He's got his tackle in.
Main man's out of the game. Here they are.
Maya.
Oh, jeez. And I'm going to put it on the head. Just going up to half time. So we.
Keane.
Dribbling it up. Sigurdsson. Plays it. And Calvert-Lewin. And Jota. Watching them.
2 more minutes to play of added time. Minimum of
2 minutes. Mason play.
It's Ward.
And Gomez. And that's half time.
So it's 1-0 here as the half time whistle goes.
Alright, skip it quick.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
I'm gonna break quick. Here we can as well. With the pace of Jota.
Here's a chance to.
With the pace of Jota.
With a bit of just across dealt with by the defender.
Oh. And Sidibe goes out to meet it. He's met it.
Walcott trying to use the full width of the pitch.
No, Jota.
What's happening? Is he in here?
Oh.
And that's no problem at all for the goalkeeper, Guaita.
And that's a
one day for your diary on EA Sports, the upcoming Premier League fixture. Wonderful chance! And the referee
was offside.
His assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Keane's won it.
Oh,
that was bad.
Oh, that's reckless.
Bad by Sigurdsson. I think that might be. That's off. And he's off.
It is a red card.
Our captain.
Might feel that lead becomes more fragile. Well, absolutely brainless from him there. He might just have.
Oh.
Really in the clear now. In on goal. They can't stop him. Oh, it's a great goal.
And Richarlison makes you pay. Okay, out position now.
Because they're not challenging the opposition as the scoreline shows. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
And it's a good ball.
Manchester City are making the headlines in the transfer market.
Yeah, it seemed the price was going up.
It's a great block.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
As you can see, Palace out there seeing lots of the ball. They haven't been themselves, I don't think, when it comes to going forward and creating chances. Just sense that they need to pick up the pace.
Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Lucadinho.
His hat-trick. Oh, Richarlison gets
from the other
beat.
Saw where the pass was going and read it. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Sheku Kouyaté. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Anaké.
Lucadinho. Jamie
and
McCarthy.
Winner.
Set up to play on the break now. This could be a chance. What a goal that would have been on the volley.
Yeah, the crowd were on the feet. They thought he'd done it.
Behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Oh, he beats his man.
He loses it. Oh, my. Let's be quick now. Let's get a first. We've not looked at that lively. Oh, Jota. But Jota wins it back. And Calvert-Lewin.
It's a lovely pass. Behind the defenders and onside.
And Richarlison.
That's a very good goal. Three of the best is made them play. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them miss at that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Slipping it through. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here.
Oh, my gosh.
The top team. The number of goals that they've scored.
And that completes a win.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Wilfried Zaha.
Oh, they're not.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. No offside. The ball was played over the top.
Well, stuck
out of foot, cut off the pass.
And it's it. Now it's over. First game done.
And the referee blows for one last time. What a brilliant performance.
Wow. Sheffield United win. We're gonna make changes here. I'm gonna give Barney again. And Zucchini again. And let's put Dolphy on. Aye, and that is the team we'll be rocking on next game. Everton in second with that 4-0 win. Enough of a count at the win. I mean, oh, actually, 18 mil. We'll play Keane. It's got a fabulous goal. Please. So, I think I know what I'm gonna make. I'm gonna sign. How is it? Just. There he is, 23-year-old Jack Grealish. I'm gonna make him a 20 mil for the youngster. That's what I'm gonna do. And he won't want. Yep. Let's make sure that it is 20 mil. Now spot for the at Goodison, the boys at Goodison. The Goodison, the back of Goodison. It's a great tackle by Dinny, but Dinny. The boys are back.
Well, the scene is set here at the home of Everton Football Club,
Goodison.
Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with me.
Here we go.
Football for you. Very short.
Just give him it back.
It's Everton, and they take on Watford.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Here's Jota. Got him behind here.
It's beautiful football. It is beautiful. That's a great save.
Well, maybe even the keeper was surprised that he got a hand to that.
Put the corner in the middle. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Cut off.
Ooh.
Really stretched to make the save. Top class. And in it goes. No threat now.
All right, it's out. It's fine. Our time.
Take a time. Run.
Oh no.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well.
They could go in front here. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Mackay wins it there.
There's no doubt that they don't like him.
I think he would have known exactly the kind of reaction he was going to get, and he's not been disappointed.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
It's breaking.
It's opened up.
Oh, what a save.
More matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition the knockdowns as well.
They're trying to dispossess him. teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Is this the moment?
Oh my gosh.
To be beaten here. Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Corner's taken. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
To Andre Gomez. The referee is given the free kick.
Oh no.
Able to intercept here.
That's just great. Gomez not been the man of the match in the last two games. Been great.
A goal to report on from St Mary's Stadium from our man Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 25 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, we'll follow that with interest.
Nice offside.
Always been called offside here. Jean-Philippe Tchabalala. They've got the ball back by that interception. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Shreds it through. Opportunity now.
That's brilliant.
And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Moise Keane.
He saw the gap.
Tell you what.
Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Everton with the lead. Now, can they move on from this wide area?
That's a great. Leaving now. Playing it Gomez. Gomez to Digne down the line. Doesn't have the pace though.
The player's broken down now. Now Hughes. A check-in with Alan McAnally at the Southampton gate. Crafting the through pass. To get the equaliser.
Oh my.
I think he's hit the post there. Well, we had to break away from Alan McAnally there. Apologies for that. Just to confirm that Liverpool did score in that match. And they are winning by 2-0. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Well, this could be the last. Yes, he's done it.
Oh, momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Oh, come on, boy.
Read that well with the interception.
The official has indicated there will be a
good look and decided 3 minutes. What he's seen from
it's not good enough.
Period of play to add on.
Boys, Jack Grealish in the line. We're missing Sigurdsson. Well, oh, no, goes. Not just before half time. That's good. Come on, boys. Let's defend this well. It's out. That's out.
And they'll have to try again.
Oh.
So here we are at half time, and it. And now the second period, the second half is underway.
We're pressing. I hear.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
And that's great by Aki. Jota into Richarlison. And Keane's breaking away. Keane. Oh, should have scored.
Parry it out. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, really good. Late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Yeah.
That's a silly tackle, really. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Right, can we score a set piece? I shouldn't have given it there, but we have it's back to Digne.
Yeah, shot blocked here.
Can score some.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of
Keane. Oh,
decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it. Yep, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he? You do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. For the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Well, bring in Tom Davis.
Because the flag has come to their rescue, really. Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
And Davis can introduce himself to the game here.
And how about Watford and the next game?
Boom.
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in the next match. And judging on the form so far, I can't see much to split them.
No, it's a goal.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
So Everton a goal behind now.
Richarlison now.
Strong challenge. Well, here we are seeing a team really defend Alan Smith.
Well, I think one of the strikers has been called to go back and help out with that defence. It's all hands to the pump now.
This does look promising.
Should have kept him going.
We now know who is going to join Borussia Dortmund. The deal has been completed.
Exciting deal this for the fans and for his teammates. Around £70 million. Money well spent, I think.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's Tom Davis.
No, Davis. That's terrible.
Good try with that back heel. Let's hear from Alan McInally about a penalty at St Mary's.
It's a penalty for Liverpool. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders.
A real chance here. Very close.
It's great save by
not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper. But you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
Well, we did interrupt Alan McInally earlier. Not that he left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour? He's done the job. He's the specialist.
And Richarlison gets his fourth.
He's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. And we have 9 remaining minutes. We're coming to the end of the game. 2-2 still. What about looking forward to their next game?
Well, Everton go up against Aston Villa, Martin. And it's been a hard match out here, but certainly they haven't reached the levels they have in previous games.
No. I mean, the pass getting through with good piece of
nice
anticipation. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Hughes really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress on the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it's
deeper now.
Dismayed in the end.
Nice. Deeper's been caught.
Time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Oh, the keeper.
What's he done?
Oh my god.
Sidibe.
Well, that lad's himself a hero with that goal because I think it's going to win his team the match.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true.
Oh my gosh.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
And we've won it there.
The referee has now
gone. Wow.
Threads it through.
Wow. Tell you what, Sidibe. Brilliant there. Brilliant desire. Just won it back there. How to work. Hey. And see, anything about it. I'm going to skip this one against Villa. Because in the same team, one was draw. Alright, so that's strong. So now we're going to put in our young squad, which is Nias. No, he's 29, mate. You know, let's put in our good team. Alright, so Sigurdsson, I'm going to put you back in. Who else is still injured? Yeah, me and still injured, but Keane. You can do it, I think. I'm not going to play this cup game, because, like, you know, I can't be bothered to play. And we might be seeing the arrival of Jack Grealish. No, you won't. It's a 5 now when Keane getting to Keane. Looted. Come on. Jack Grealish, welcome. We spent our money well, I think. Jack Grealish, we have had you now, so like we're gonna win. So Gomez is gonna come out. He's a CDM. I've liked him. I have. Quickly, I'm gonna skip to so I don't think we're in Europa League. Right, we can beat Wolves. This is our team. I have about 470s and the rest are 80s, mid 80s I would say, and Jack Grealish is gonna advance, I think. Alright, Jack Grealish debut.
Well, has finally been signed. We're just minutes away from witnessing his debut. How will he fare? Hello and welcome wherever you're watching.
This is his first game in an Everton kit.
My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Everton taking on Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick...
No.
Keeper's contribution, but what next?
No, that's a wrong ball.
Well, the crowd sends a bit of good fortune. No kidding. Players have to be brave now. Use that energy. Don't waste it.
An authoritative challenge.
Well,
it is without question a very special day. This his debut match. What ought we to expect from him today, Lee?
Well, he'll have to hit the ground running, that's for sure. The central midfield area is no place for the faint-hearted. He's a good player, though. I fully expect him to take command of that area today. He'll be a little bit nervous, though, to be fair.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, couldn't keep it. Far from a good pass. I think think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Into the box it goes. Keeper didn't quite do enough. Not really the ideal clearance. It might be on for them. Excellent vision.
No, oh my. No. No. That's offside.
And he misfires.
Jeez.
Remains blank.
Well, it looked for all of the world that it should have been the first goal of the game, but his finishing has to be better than that.
And on the ball, Keane. A sloppy pass.
Keane.
Morgan Gibbs-White.
It's got a win now. See the run for Charlison. Watch the run for Charlison now.
Oh, a perfectly tight
brilliant
pass.
Run. And that is a brilliant
is
finish.
The goal of the contest.
Well, he's on five now.
Game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
So back playing once more, and it's Everton with the lead.
Would you want to
this? Now on the wing. And crossed in there.
Win that day. Nice.
To that cross.
Please, Jack. Jack, do something nice.
Sigurdsson.
Nice.
Here's Walcott.
This is just brilliant.
Richarlison. Possession and patience. And he's made headway.
Oh, that's a great save.
Everton's stats for possession, not great, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Richarlison. Oh, he's through here. Richarlison. And up for grabs off the keeper. They've given it away.
Well, they're still behind, Derek, but I don't know how. Super goalkeeping there. They do earn the corn, don't they, these keepers?
Giving the ball
Jack,
away.
That was great from Jack.
Not a good pass.
Sidibe, run.
Might be a chance here.
That's in. He can catch you on the break.
That little bit of a cushion. Now it's on about keeping the concentration.
So good.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Come on, boys. Mate, we got lucky at the start. We're playing out of our skin now. Five at the back. That's nothing.
And now they have the ball back.
Nice strat, Jack. Grealish has played out of his skin.
On the ball, Richarlison.
Righteous.
Slide rule pass. It should be. And that completes.
He's done it.
Hat-trick.
Well, three.
Counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Well, you've
seven.
Got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
Jeez.
And with that, the first half.
They're just playing lovely football. Just football. It's lovely. Just didn't start well, but I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make some substitutions now. I'm gonna bring a Bernard Walcott and stick Jota on the right. So Jota can cut in.
Coming off the pitch. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round?
And they've won it back already.
It.
And this is where Everton are best.
Bernard. And he takes it.
Richarlison.
Still alive. And the danger clear. Doherty has it. And it's with Gibbs-White. Moutinho.
That is.
Could be a really entertaining match.
Moving forward effectively. A
You know what? Give it back. Give it back. On EA TV. It's
Wolves taking on Chelsea. Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Oh, a lovely ball. Raul Jimenez. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort. Used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
No.
It's with Moutinho. Eno Bakari. Moutinho moving the ball forward with purpose. Roman Saiz. Well, we've been wondering if this deal might go through. It has now gone through. Napoli have themselves a new player, Lee.
Well, Derek, a fee of around £40 million is being bandied around. That places a huge responsibility on the player's shoulders. Can he carry that load? Watch this space.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. The possession lost, intercepted. It's with Moutinho. And Sigankov has it. Eno Bakari. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Pedro León. Going well. The delivery towards the back post. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Keane.
Nathan Ake here.
That's terrible, Ake. Could it out? No.
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man.
He can do a lot better on the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
Oh, no.
A good reading of the game to win possession back.
Come on, boys. What are we doing?
By no means on his own here.
Playing
he's going
at him.
Forward well here. Eno Bakari has a go.
Straight he's playing football, Carlo has. But take the range of your thing.
Here's Johnny. Raul Jimenez has it, and that's an important intervention.
That's so
they've
bad.
Lost possession of the ball.
I'm not gonna win it back for me.
And 5 minutes to go. It's with Moutinho, and they are on the move again. And he was in the right place to intercept.
Really? Release to Jota. Jota can break with pace here, but he's gonna give it. He's given the football, but it's not.
Johnny.
The referee has indicated that
he's beaten his man.
2 minutes of any time.
This is gonna take.
Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And there it is.
Fine.
A goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Good technique displayed.
No way.
Eight.
Alright. 3-1 victory.
The Toffees. The Blues. For years.
Woby and Theo, my two Arsenal boys. Davis, CDM, why not?